Pretty good evening, everybody. We are a band called Tone Dog. We're here from Durango, Colorado. We are on tour right now, and we're headed from Durango through Colorado to all the way to Chattanooga, Tennessee right now, and we're super excited to be here today, and we'll play some bluegrass. So, thanks for coming. Replica.
Thank you.
you very much. It's really called Grunge Bluegrass. Thank you. Sullivan. We played some Beaumont Rag and then some Black Mountain Rag, all the rags in one place, in the rag drawer. Again, we're Tone Dog from Durango, Colorado. We're gonna have Tony Holmquist sing one, so if he wants to tell you something.
This is a drug market song. We just heard this version on the CD we haven't heard before. It's called Glitter Grass by John Harper. Came out in 1977. Very strange album, with the Dillards.
Lots of clap.
Thank you.
very much. Sure enough, Tony says, "Hey, did you go to Bard College?" She says, "Yes." And Tony goes, "He did too." And she comes over, and sure enough, just this random person that I knew in college 7 or 8 years ago at a random gas station. So I would say the lesson from that story is trust Tony's intuition. When he wants to pull over at this gas station for no apparent reason, there's got to be a reason. And with that, we're just going to play Shady Grove. grew, she'll stand at the door. Shoots stockings, had her hands at 4 feet on the floor. When I was a little boy, I wanted to borrow a knife. Now I want the shady grove, say she'll be my wife. Well, shady grove, my love, shady grove, I say, shady grove, my love.
Thank you.
Colorado. We have some shirts if you like the name Tone Dog and you want to wear Tone Dog around Boulder. That'd be pretty nifty. Tony Holmquist is going to send us out of this set with a tune he wrote called Blue Ridge Far Away. Thank you. break. We'll continue singing.